Young, stylish, Insta-ready Russians are more concerned with how they look than wrapping up warm. Yeah. Protecting themselves from the flu is not important. They'd rather buy a new outfit than buy antiviral medicine and brands like Kagacel are not on their radar. But in the extreme cold of Russia, millions of people under 30 years old get the flu each year. Put simply, these beautiful youngsters are at risk. So, Kagacel, an antiviral drug looking to gain market share, decided to work with Russian fashion designer Turbo Yulia to grab the attention of its most unlikely and most uninterested audience. It made their health decision an easy one, protecting from the flu without having to sacrifice their look. The designer, known for supercharged workwear with a touch of rave, created a Kagacel street fashion collection called No Compromises. The world's first clothing range specifically designed to protect from the flu. Made with the latest fabric technology that created a hostile environment for the virus, keeping them as warm and safe as possible. To make the collection a must-have, fashionable influencers wore it and shared it, like rapper Tommy Cash. That created a buzz. But we went a step further in appealing to this fashionista crowd and made the collection truly limited edition. You could only bag a piece by sharing how you sacrifice your health for looking good. These confessions struck a chord, just as expected. With precisely targeted content and paid social, we got the attention of different segments of the young audience, like music and art lovers, young parents, and extreme sports enthusiasts. We created a loyalty that had never existed before. The combined activity spread the campaign's call for a conscious attitude to health, switched an uninterested audience onto the brand, and created unimaginable reach.